Zav Mallet, in a recent interview on Pure FM, revealed that Sarkodie has refused to pay him for producing the hit song. "Do you know, I produce and program Party and Bullshit, but to date, I've not been paid, but I will insist they pay. As we speak, some of the artists, I can't remember their names, owe me. I wish I could remember," Zav Mallet disclosed. Sarkodie is one of the richest rappers in Africa and arguably the richest rapper in Ghana. So this comes as a surprise. Well, Zav Mallet in a tweet has revealed that Sarkodie has finally made payment to him. He said, "A laborer deserves his wages. Got paid. Thanks at Sark Nation. You betrayal blazer. Bang, bang, bang."